Hello. Hi, everybody. Good afternoon. Thank you so much for being here. My name is Bojana Stančić. I'm the Assistant Curator of Live Projects and Performances here at the AGO. And it is my pleasure to welcome you to today's program, the Canadian premiere of Grandmother Mago. As I welcome you to the AGO in this afternoon's event, I would also like to acknowledge that the Art Gallery of Ontario operates on land that is the territory of the Anishinaabe, Mississauga Nation, and is also the territory of the Wendat and the Haudenosaunee. Grandmother Mago is a performance by artist Zadie Cha. It tells, in a unique way, a Korean origin story of goddess Mahagomi, who carried mud in her skirt and created mountains and islands. This work, or an iteration of it, was presented at Venice Biennale 2019, Serpentine Gallery, London's Art Night, and Tramway in Glasgow. Zadie's work uses live performance, video, painting, and textiles to explore the overlapping and conflation of cultures that inform self-conceptualized identities and notions of self. In this retelling, as enlivened by her incredible cast, the Canadian artist also, in a way, comes home. We are extremely excited that these two poetic narratives cross here with AGO Live, which is our new dedicated performance platform that seeks to present cutting-edge work by local and international artists and reimagine the limits of what art can be in the museum. So I want to thank Zadie and her cast for being here, as well as our sponsors, TD and The Ready Commitment, our lead sponsor of Winter Talks, Screenings and Performances, for their generous support of programming at the AGO. And now it is with pleasure that I welcome you to Grandmother Mago. Enjoy.